The NAU women's basketball team has shown a lot of resilience in the face of adversity, especially after losing one of their best shooters last year, Lauren Orndorff. But now the Jacks are sitting at number 3 in the Big Sky Conference this season, and Orndorff is back on the court. Coincidence? I don't think so. But what really happened to Lauren Orndorff? If you've ever heard a comeback story before, I'm guessing you haven't heard anything like this one.
Pneumothorax. It's a fatal medical condition causing a lung to collapse.
So my left lung, about midway through the season, just failed on me.
After failing 2 test tubes, Orndorff was admitted into the ICU.
I was in the ICU for about a week, and it was a really long recovery process in the way that there wasn't like a formal act of recovery. It was more so just like based off of how I feel.
Orndorff says the process was frustrating. Some days she felt fine, and other days she couldn't run, but the support she had made it easier.
I tried to just stay positive. I think I had really great people surrounded by me the entire time. Like, my parents came from Oregon to be with me during the big surgery, and my trainer, Kristen, was super encouraging the entire time, and obviously my teammates were there for me, so.
Keeping a positive mindset helped along the way.
Lauren is a very motivated young woman. She's just super resilient and faced every single challenge head on, and she was just very poised and very mature, and myself and our team doc are very proud of her, of how she handled every obstacle, and it's a pleasure for someone like me as an athletic trainer to work with a young athlete like that and just to see how they handle adversity and how they get past everything.
Some would say this was a living nightmare, but for Lauren Orndorff, it was a new beginning.
I think for her, she just got a renewed passion for the game and really had an opportunity to come back, and obviously is impacting us significantly this year on and off the court.
And looking, gets it into Malvar. Malvar coming down the key, out to Orndorff for 3. It's good for Lauren Orndorff.
Healthy and nearly picking up where she left off, averaging 10 points per game this season, Orndorff says she sees a Big Sky championship in the future.
I don't know, I'm just kind of taking it day by day and enjoying it.
Overall, inspiring story. It was really great to talk to Orndorff. It was something touchy that she didn't really want to talk about it. This year, though, she's 4th on the team in shooting. She's doing amazing. She's known to be an aggressive player, so she's back on the court.
Right, and her recovery is just so amazing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, and coach calls her the sideline assassin. So she's quiet on the sideline, but once she gets on the court, she's aggressive and she's ready to go. So
that's a nickname. Well, if one last look at weather coming up, stay with us.